So welcome to Blue Seed Foundation crowdfunding program. Before anything else, ano nga ba ang crowdfunding? Crowdfunding is the practice of funding a project or venture by raising small amounts of money from a large number of people, typically by the use of internet. Keep in mind na ang crowdfunding ay hindi investment at hindi rin get rich quick scheme. Crowdfunding requires a specific project or purpose and not only for the idea of earning money, meaning hindi ito pera-pera lang. Specific projects like charity works, which uses the idea of giving and sharing, or what we call the art of donation. So what's that idea? Blue Seed Foundation crowdfunding program works in two ways. Number one is you first become a funder, or you need to become a donator. All you need to do is to give a small amount of donation to the foundation that will help the project of what we call the Mapper. Mapper means Member Affiliate Project Presenter. This is the person who recommended our program to you. So, siya yung nagpakita ng Blue Seed Foundation sa'yo. Okay? Heto yung specific amount na pwede mong i-donate. Keep in mind na ang pagdo-donate or ang donation is voluntarily. So, we will not force you. So, number one is initial donation amounting 700 pesos. Pero, pwede ka pong mag-add ng 3,700 pesos and or additional 7,000 pesos. Okay? So, those are the specific amount of donation. Number two ay you will become a mapper. Meaning, the moment na mag-donate ka, you will be entitled as a project presenter of the Blue Seed Foundation. Meaning, you can share or recommend the foundation, and the moment na mag-donate yung mga na-recommend mo, you will be granted commission. Ganito yung ibig kong sabihin. The moment na nakita ka ng katulad mo na interesado ding mag-donate sa ating foundation, they will be considered as your level 1. Once na nag-donate sila ng 700 pesos, ay makakatanggap ka ng granted fund worth 500 pesos bilang tulong yon para sa projects mo, at yung 200 pesos naman ay directly mapupunta para sa funds ng charity and other projects of the Blue Seed Foundation. Ngayon naman, kung may mas malaking proyekto ka na pinag-aandaan, bibigyan ka ng pagkakataon ng Blue Seed Foundation ng isang option upang mag-upgrade sa mas mataas na donation. Ang purpose nito ay makatulong ka ng mas malaki at matulungan ka din. Kailangan mong gawin ay mag-donate ka lang ng 3,700 pesos. At kung ang mga donors na nasa level 2 mo ay nag-donate din ng 3,700 pesos, ay makakatanggap ka ng another grant worth 2,500 pesos bilang tulong sa project mo. Ang 1,200 naman ay directly ulit mapupunta sa charity funds ng Blue Seed Foundation. At merong isang malupit na option na makakatulong para sa'yo at sa projects ng foundation. Pwede kang mag-additional donation ng 700 pesos, at kung ang mga donors na nasa level 3 mo ay nag-additional donation din ng 7,000 pesos, ay makakatanggap ka ulit ng granted funds na 5,000 pesos. At ang 2,000 naman ay directly ulit mapupunta sa charity fund ng Blue Seed Foundation. Ngayon, ipapakita ko naman sa'yo ang potential funds na pwedeng mag-grant sa'yo hanggang third level. Okay? So, for example, nakahanap ka ng katulad mo na magdo-donate din sa Blue Seed Foundation ng 10 donators or donors, they will be considered as your level 1. Okay? And the moment na mag-donate sila ng 700, dahil meron kang 500 pesos grant funds every donors mo, multiplied natin yung 500 pesos na yon by 10, that will be total of 5,000 pesos. Okay? At ang kagandahan dyan ay may total na 2,000 pesos na papapunta sa funds ng charity Blue Seed Foundation. Okay? So, the moment naman na magkaroon ka ng level 2 donors, or for example, 100 donors na nag-donate ng 3,700, ay magkakaroon ka ng 2,500 granted funds each. Ngayon, i-multiply natin yung 2,500 by 100 person, that will be a total of 250,000 pesos. Grabe. 250,000 granted funds, at ang magandang result nito ay may total na 120,000 funds naman para sa charity of Blue Seed Foundation. Ang galing, di ba? Nakatulong ka na, natulungan ka pa. Okay? So, once naman na nagkaroon ka ng level 3 donors, or for example, 1,000 donors yon, kapag nag-donate na sila ng 7,000 donation, katulad mo, ay makakatanggap ka naman ng 5,000 pesos granted fund each from their donation. Okay? So, multiply natin yung 5,000 pesos by 1,000 person, that would be a total of 5 million granted fund na ibibigay sa'yo. Okay? At ang pinakamagandang benefit nun ay may 2 million pesos naman na mapupunta sa charity projects ng Blue Seed Foundation. Grabe! The more you give, the more you receive, di ba? So, lahat ng mga foundation funds ay mapupunta sa foundation projects katulad ng feeding program, building school project, helping the orphanage, and home for the aged, and etc. And magkakandak din tayo ng mga medical missions. Okay? So, you can visit our Blue Seed Foundation office located at Crown 88 Condominium, Panay Avenue, South Triangle, Quezon City. All you need to do is to contact the person who shared you this video, and you can start to donate now, because the more you give, the more you get. Okay? So, thank you so much for watching this video. Okay? So, contact the person who shared you this video. Thank you. God bless.